Hello everyone. So today I'm going to tell you how I prepare for AI 900. मैंने कैसे preparation की इस और AI 900 की. जैसे कि मैंने सब पहले भी बताया था कि I have cleared around 10 certification. So मैं इस वीडियो में share करने जा रही हूँ अपनी सारी की सारी preparation, जैसे भी मैंने prepare किया. और मैंने test preparation से पहले syllabus उठाया. I have taken all the syllabus from test preparation. After that I have gone through the Microsoft site and not forget exam topics. So I am giving you an overview how I have prepared for AI 900, Artificial Intelligence 900. I hope this video helps you, and if you feel that this video encourages you to give more certification, then please don't forget to subscribe, like and share. So all the best and keep learning. So this is the test preparation site from where I have taken all of the syllabus. The first topic was describe artificial intelligence workload. Then as I already mentioned that we need to take care all of the topics, identifying conversation AI workload. Then we have to told in the exam how to describe transpiration in an AI solution. Describe fundamental principle is the second topic. We need to identify regression. You know, regression is the most important topic. We need to find out all of the questions regarding regression, machine learning. Then there is the classification, and the third one is clustering. These are nothing. Regression is kind of like true or false kind of combination. Like for example, if someone is a patient and he or she has some kind of illness, then what is the what is the prediction that the person has headache or fever, yes or no? This is the kind of regression machine learning scenario. The second one, that is the classification. We are classify some objects in this machine learning scenarios. And third one is clustering. This is a kind of clustering, like we have cluster type of data. So and then we need to describe machine learning concepts, like we need to identify things. The third topic is identify core tasks in creating machine learning solution. So we need to find common feature like eyes, nose, ear, that kind of feature for that person, like face detection is coming in this place. And then there is the model training. When we are going to take any kind of machine learning, then first we collect the data and then we train that model and then we evaluate the data. Because of that evaluation, a machine learns the data and then it is easily to detect a person or any object by that machine. Are the few links from where you can get all the Microsoft documentation. And then there is the describe feature of computer vision. This is also very important topic whenever you are going to prepare for AI, because computer, what kind of things coming inside in this computer vision, like for example you are going to make classified or object detection, these things coming in this computer vision task. Okay, and there is the natural language processing, where you are going to use any key phrase extraction. It means, for example, if you are writing any word or text, then you are easily extract that key phrase, or any kind of entity recognition, or you are identifying the features and you are using sentiment analysis. For example, if you are giving any comment in Twitter, then in machine learning they are detecting that sentiment. That is called a sentiment analysis. So the same is using for language modeling also. And the tool that we are using is text analysis and language understanding services. Like for example, we are identifying any speech services. The last topic is the conversation AI. For example, in Teams you have chatbot, webbot, and like any telephone voices or any digital assistant, these are coming in this topic. So basic, these are the reference. Like for example, you can go in Microsoft documentations also, from where you get all the data. Okay, you can get all the data here, and there are the videos, even you can start, and there are the modules. Okay, from where you can understand machine learning and challenges, and understand computer vision and language process. So again, as previously I told you how I prepare for Azure certification. So I always prepare Azure certification by using Udemy and exam topics, and the same I have done for AI 900. I prepared from exam topic and Udemy and Microsoft documentation. So basically what I find out, that clustering, regression, classification, image detection, natural language processing and sentiment analysis, these are few important topic, and if you command on this topic, you can easily crack AI 900. And don't forget to go exam topics. Okay, you need to practice from exam topic side, so I can show you from where you can easily practice your practice test for AI 900. So as I mentioned in my video, again I go through the exam topic, and this is the Microsoft AI 900 exam questions, and I have go through all of the questions, like how machine learning process, how you split your data, and this is the scenario based question, and most of the question come from exam topic. So guys, I hope my video help you to crack your certification. I have cracked around 10 certification by reading from exam topic and Microsoft site. And if you have any question, then you can comment below. So I hope you are doing the best and keep learning.